Hey, Kelly Fraser Rovunga, Senekilua Nunavumir Rovunga, Ingitutsunga. Hello, my name is Kelly Fraser and I'm from Senekilua Nunavut and I am a singer. I sing in Inuktitut and in English, and my song For You is in the Grizzlies movie at the credits. For You is in my Setna album that was nominated for a Juno Award last year for Indigenous Album of the Year. So, I grew up in a small town in Nunavut on a little island off of Quebec. Not near Nunavut at all, it's the Hawaii of Nunavut, and I'm the Bruno Mars. And I'm here to tell you that I've overcame a lot of issues. Thankfully, I've had very supportive people help me become who I am. I started music at 11. I started writing poems when I was 10. I always had this dream, and you can conquer any dream you have, whether it's music, making art, being a doctor, being a lawyer, being whatever you want. No matter where you come from, you can succeed. I have gone through things like my father committed suicide when I was 16. I've had to give up a child so I can go to college because I didn't exactly have everything ready to give to her for a healthy life. So I've overcome even thoughts of suicide. I've overcome alcoholism. And now today at age 25, I'm a full-time working musician. I write songs for movies. I have my songs on shows. Everybody wants me to sing everywhere, which is great. But I always try to make sure I give back by building a bridge back to my community so people know in Nunavut they can also become just like me. And so the way I do that is by teaching drum dancing and how to make songs in Inuktitut with the Nunavut hitmakers. Because of me giving back to my community like that, after going to our 10th community in Cape Dorset to teach the Nunavut hitmakers on Inuktitut songwriting and music production, I was awarded with a $10,000 award from Inspire this 2019. So I want you to know, no matter how bad you feel about yourself, there's always a better day and there's always someone there to help you.